going back to layers real quick, let's talk about layer walk. So in this situation with this very massive plant layout, how do we know what is where? There's quite a few layers in here. Actually, that's not all of them. Let me get back to all of them. There we go. So there's a lot of different layers in here. And how do we determine what is where? You can manually go through here and turn these off and freeze them and do it the old school way, yes. But there's an easier way. If I expand the layers panel, there's an icon down here with a set of footprints. That's your layer walk. What layer walk allows you to do is it brings up this interface to say, okay, all of these layers are selected. If I select building walls, that's the only one that is shown. If I select using the control key, building walls and column pillars, those are the only two layers shown. So now the way the command works by default is when you close it, it returns all the layers back to what they were. So that's, it restores them to the previous state. But there is a checkbox in there that if you turn that off, it will keep whatever you have selected. So if I do building walls, pillars, let's do light poles and fences and concrete. That's part of it too. So down here at the bottom, if I uncheck restore on exit and I hit close, just prompts me and says, are you sure you want to do this? You could have some layers that can't be turned off or frozen. Continue. It leaves you with that display. Now, basically what it did to all of those layers is it just turned them off. So the way you get them back is there's a handy little icon right here that turns on all layers, and that brings everything back.